There you go. Now you have, now it's like, you got me, you got her, you know, I can only show her, just focus on her the whole time, so, or me, you know, kind of however it works out, but yeah. So anyway, welcome on in everybody to our continued playthrough of Ogre Battle 64, now that I have officially moved my streaming setup into my guest bedroom, so that was a fun day. It took me 2 days to do it. I had to get everything moved up here, I had to get it all rewired, and then I had to like remake a few things. Obviously, had to like get the lighting kind of sort of right. I mean, it's not perfect, but you know, it is what it is. So I mean, it works. But, yeah, so we're going to see if we can get through a couple more chapters here tonight, or a couple more scenes tonight, I should say. I think this is our main objective, because it's got the pin, so we're clearly just not going to do the main objective. We're just going to keep, you know, right on going with these. So, yeah, there we go. Also, I apologize if I clip or anything with my mic. Do let me know if it's clipping or anything like that, because I didn't really have time to test in this room. This area was ruled by Count Silvis, Leia's father. I thought they were rebel sympathizers. I don't know why that changed. I'm not sure who's ruling now, but they're obviously not friendly. Now, look at this. I actually completely missed what scene the title of the scene was, so I apologize. Let's get started. I'm gonna have to just restart the stream. We'll make Tesla our headquarters for this campaign. Our destination is the northern base of Remus, a day march northwest of us. We must liberate Remus. Our scouts have identified enemy troops all on 3 routes leading to Remus. However, the troops are small. This just seems so odd. They're comparatively small and disorganized. We should expect some kind of trap. Or maybe they want to us to expect a trap. Who knows? Who knows? Surely he doesn't. But you just go to bed from stream if it... No, this is my guest bedroom, Tenchi. I don't just go to bed. I don't just get up and fall. There's no pillow on this bed, for crying out loud. We just got this. We got that. We just get a dog to pet. Have dog, no pillow needed. I mean, that's kind of the truth. Did they just change their minds, or... did their sympathy for us cause them problems? Things don't look so good. Well, I mean, Tenchi's been murdering, like, everyone in this game, so... What's up, Leia? Are you okay? I have a question, Magnus. How did you feel before you fought against your father? Oh, maybe we should have trained Leia for this one so she could fight the boss. Tell me, Magnus, what were you thinking? How did you resolve yourself to do that? I feel like she needs to fight whoever the boss is. If my father has succumbed to the darkness, what should I do? I never imagined I'd have to fight my own father. I left home, but not because I disliked him. His love for me was a little bit too much. I didn't want to be dependent on him. To live up to his expectations, I needed to be in an environment where I could challenge myself. Magnus, please tell me what to do! If my father has become one of them, I... And she's sobbing. Leia. This isn't the best camera angle, but now I need to... You missed the start of the stream. You missed the whole start of the stream, Tenchi. This is prime. Look at this. This is how the rest of my house looks. I mean, just look at how clean that wall looks. See how clean that is? That wall can fit so many Earthbound posters. Oh yeah, look what else I can do. You can't see me right now, but I'm smiling. Need portraits of Naomi. just have Naomi all over the place. Right. I actually think the autofocus is off right now. I didn't bother to turn it back on. I probably should. But it kind of broke stuff. You want someone to call it? Well, let me get things deployed, Denchi. Take over the enemy headquarters as our winning condition. And our failing condition is, of course, us losing Tesla. Or the death of Magnus, one of the two. You can just get portraits of Naomi all over the place. That won't seem creepy at all. Or strange. Also, I think your dad is possessed by the darkness, because there is a demon in this map. I don't think Leia could fight the boss. I don't even know who the boss is. But if it does turn out to be her father, I don't think she's high enough level to... I mean, we might try to, like, have her just fight him once. Well, I can't dispatch that many units. Stop it! I dispatched the wrong people, that's why. You go home. And then there was one other person. Whoops. Okay, now we're good. Am I ready for the mini invasion tomorrow? No. No, I'm not. Good luck, Tenchi. A 4. But good luck, Tenchi. We're counting on you in this mission. Like we do in all the missions. 182 for a crit. And... oh, almost dead. Now he's dead. Now he's dead. You can put in the IT deposit for this here. What? I actually kind of am enjoying being upstairs for a change. I'm worried that I'm gonna like being up here too much, and then I'm not gonna want to go back downstairs when I actually get elevated. But I do miss the green screen. But you have to admit, this is far superior, actually. Oh, okay, yeah. He can slide into my DMs and let me know. Give me all the juicy details. Yeah, I mean, that's just... look at her, she's already asleep. Ooh, there's a vampire up here. We'll have to see how this works out in the end, I guess. I was worried that, like, my webcam would take up too much, space, but it seems like it's okay. I mean, do you guys think it's too big, too small? I was never really a fan of having, like, a full, like, without a green screen, strictly because I just felt like it takes up too much space. I guess both those skeletons are coming back. Or, well, all of them. Oh, just two. I thought there was a couple of zombies. I'm gonna have Tenchi move north right after this one. That is a lot of pumpkins. Yeah, that was kind of my original thought too. Like it seems like even if I play a game where there is info, like we can just, it's not as in the way. So. Well, I mean, as long as there's a spot for me to move the camera, I guess. I mean, I can rearrange the camera as much as I want. And I can rearrange it without messing up with me, like, changing the zoom, which is nice. So. What are Wonderful and Wendell? Good question. Sententia up here because there's a vampire up there. I'm gonna send Tenchi in against that vampire during the day. That's not an answer. Well, it's a response to Tenchi. I don't know how loud they will be, but Tenchi could give a couple of them a go. Basically, they're just little sound buttons. Good crit. You've just kind of noticed that sometimes they're too loud, sometimes they're too... It's hard with a game like this where I can't really directly control the volume as much as I want. I'm sure Tenchi is trying to save his 300,000 channel points for the summoning of Paula. I don't have anybody with holy weapons. Oh god. Maybe this isn't such a good. I mean, well, we do have the same stuff. I can do damage to the vampire, I suppose. But we're gonna have to switch up their tactics, especially if the vampire is in the front row. Although, I think Tenchi's weapon is holy. When he attacks the skeleton, it says it falls, so. It should be holy weapon now as well. Brenda changed classes. Brenda's dead. I mean, dead. Completely dead. Whip of Exorcism. Fantastic item. Yeah, this ought to be interesting. Yeah, Tenchi's weapon it has a loss, so this should be easy for him once you take out that skeleton from the row. If they take out the skeleton, who's this to? But the two other paladins are only gonna do like a single bit of damage to that. Three. Guarded Tenchi? Tenchi's sword is not strong enough, or stronger than the vampire box. somebody kind of down this road here. Let's have Sento go and, oh no, he doesn't need to go rest. He can just go start going after people. Let's send out Coben as well. That's right, we don't need to, like, worry about cleaning up anymore. We can just go to town and just murder everything. Oop, the vampire is, awake. Vampire is now dead. Well, I guess we'll never know what a vampire can do. Resistant. Max level of, like, at the end of the game is going to be. Like, right now, Tenchi is level 34. You know, I wonder if, like, the max, like, what the max level of the enemy will end up being. Well, let's see, so we got 87, that'll be for Tenchi. 55 for Dio. Got a 35 for not Sento, but whoever, Ansbell. 73 for Leia. 38 for Ansbell. And Dial. So we definitely can deal with all of those. Another good block. No, couldn't get three. Go to sleep. That sword, looks so cool. It's got like a little glow of purple around it. I think he should be killing everything like that, but he is. He is. Urn of Chaos. Oh no, Pumpkin Boy. Good work, Sento. I will send him back to rest while Tenchi's finishing off the rest of these. I don't know why the enemy is sending us a whole host of ghosts. Like, who thought this was a good unit? Like, yeah, they're all higher level now, but this is all that the ghosts can do. You have one thing in the unit that can deal damage, and then four things that can put people to sleep. And that's it. It's close to October, so the ghosts. Yeah, speaking of which, I'm gonna have to. Which will most likely become State of Decay too, but gotta think of a game that I'm gonna play for October. It'll most likely be State of Decay. Because what other kind of Halloween-ish type game am I gonna play? Tenji can actually go over here now because that's the town he needs to take anyway, so I'll just tell him to go take it. Maybe Sento will go up with Anzabel. I don't think there's any town for Sento to take. Coven and his two leveled up dragons. Or evolved dragons, sorry. Although, I mean, they got 42 XP, so maybe we just farm XP from these guys. I'm gonna leave Coven after it, that's fine. I mean, eventually he will end up killing them all, but... Oh, I thought he was gonna knock him back. Goodness. Level these dragons up, get them all caught back up. Oh, now he got knocked away. Alright, let's send Wolflow up this way. We'll send Anzabel with him. Okay, it's 73 when you send Leia down here. What level is Leia? She's level 9. Well, she's level 19. 20, 19, 22, 22. I mean, I don't really know if she can, I don't know if she's gonna be able to take. I feel like whoever the boss is, Leia's gonna at least have to go up against him once. I don't even know what game I'm going to be playing next. I keep thinking it over in my head, like, what game I want to play. I think we have at least... I think we're going to be streaming this at least until Friday, so, like, I got time to think about it. I don't know how many more missions are left, but... we have till Friday. Because now this week we do start our new schedule. Or well, we return to the fall winter schedule, so I only stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday during the week. Then we'll still have Saturdays and Sunday afternoon. And she's like, next. A Bloodstained Robe. Was the third Legion? That's the cool Centaurian. Go sleep. The cool Centaurians do little, like, spin when they flash. That's why I kind of like Europa. She also, like, does that little spinning slash. It's a flavor thing. Goblet of Destiny. Like how he's like in a panic, he's still moving forward towards Tenchi. That's funny. And isn't this much better? She's gonna be so annoying to me by the time, by the end. Coven might be able to take them on. I think he has some, a couple of healing items still on him, but. I like how skeletons just continue to give you the XP even though they like they'll respawn if you don't wipe out the whole unit. Right, now I'll back off. I'll actually have Leia also back off a little bit. Silvus, the ruler of this land, is a wise man, but we don't know if he'll still be safe. He could have been overcome by the darkness. I mean, it kind of seems that way. I'll let Tenchi rest there for a minute. But only a minute. Thank you. send Magnus north just because, just in case Wolflow runs into something he can't handle. Another four ghosts. And I only have one person in my party that can actually be put to sleep. Sento can't be put to sleep. Wrong again. Stop trying. It's not gonna happen. See, Sento is just as strong as Tenchi. He can take out units too, and he doesn't need no priest in his unit. Just saying. Oh, but I don't want him to accidentally take the town. Okay. I was like, turn around, Sento, turn around! Sento's only useful in one, in one spot. He can't be caught off guard like Tenchi can. Guess who's set to target the party leader? Guys, we just can't beat that. Can you beat this? I don't think I can go back down. So I only have to. I don't even need to make her the streamer anymore. I can just zoom in on her whenever I feel like. It's like the absolute perfect angel. I guess Coven could have taken these guys on. Now I know. $133 I did to that dragon. Only we could have had two liches. Unfortunately, we made our choice, and we chose the wrong option. We took the wrong path. Liberation. The town and its inhabitants are falling apart. This once beautiful land is now littered with dead bodies. Can you do anything about it? We're on the case. Don't you worry. There's a lich, actually, as the enemy boss. It is a lich. Okay. This is the first enemy lich we've come across. Oh no, he's paralyzed. Get them in the next round because they're pretty low HP. So there's that. Nope, never mind. Now we're back to higher HP. Now we're back to full HP. Resist, Coven, resist! Darn it. This is gonna take a while. Especially when they just keep regenerating. Oh boy. Ooh. Coven, stop. Dustin have a crack at it. So we have Richarl, who is the lich, who will pretty much die within the first volley. But do we like wipe out all the resistance? Liberation. We've wiped out all resistance already. I've heard a lot about you. You've been fighting Lotus and the denizens of the Netherworld, right? By the way, did you go to Winna? Looks bad, doesn't it? The pride of the kingdom is lost, and now it's the armpit of the Netherworld. Is there anything you can do? What is with this map? And everyone, like, is there something you can do about this? Can you just clean all this up, please? Thank you. Appreciate it. Dio moving. Like, Dio's gonna take those both of those towns. But Ansvel needs to get his butt down here, take that last town, then we'll be good. I don't know if we're gonna be able to have Leia fight that boss. I don't think she's high enough level. We might not even be able to retreat before she dies. What level is he? He's level 32. Yeah, she's not fighting him. That's not happening. Alright, Destin. Destin. Whatever. Good crit. Good work. Good job, guys. I never saw what his alignment was. He's neutral. Gilbert is also neutral. I actually thought that was going to be much different. That seemed much different than I thought it was going to be. He's gonna like run right into that. He's probably gonna like run right into the boss. Because, you know, pathing. Shame Leia's not a higher level. If I would have known that this had been like her father's land, I would have probably trained her up. But I'd rather her not die. For the sake of dialogue. This place is too cold for an old man like myself. Count Silvis is getting old, too. I think his daughter will grow up to be a fine lady. The weather must be hard on him, but he's governed this land for so long. We have to thank him. No other noble would be willing to. I mean, I don't like cold either, so I really wouldn't fit in here. Oh, he needs to go to the next town. We need to sleep. I'm surprised that they didn't have any, like, any enemy units, like, guarding the towns. I don't have to liberate any of these towns. I'm pretty sure our chaos frame is a lot higher, but I mean... we're still gonna do it. The tundra of Argent is cursed. No crops will grow in this harsh climate. But we love the land of the Progenitor. He saved our ancestors and us. That's why I stayed here. Okie doke. Alright, hands of all get moving. You've rested long enough. Alright, so once he gets there, then we'll get right on. How long have we been streaming? Like, not even 15 minutes? I mean, if scenes are like this going forward here, we should have no problem getting three of them done tonight. Not looking forward to bowling tomorrow. I mean, I'm looking forward to it, but also not looking forward to it. Start of bowling season is also the start of alcohol season, which is nice, but it also signifies the end of summer, so. Not looking forward to that. Iron Man. Let's go get him. Liberation. Count Silvas has a daughter. I heard that she lives in a land far away. You must be worried about her. I mean, I have her with us, so... Turn Magnus there, go. Let's go. Who are you? Where's Count Silvas? I wonder where he is. I'm here to deal you a painful, agonizing death. Toss aside your humanity. Join us and follow the darkness. He's not even going to survive one round here. Unless they all get to go first. Nope, guess not. Holy damage. Holy damage. Big damage. Oh, I guess he will get to go. Inferno. Holy. Lost. So I guess we're only getting it two scenes in today because now we have to redo all of that. Oh my god. That's a lot of damage. That was definitely a lot of damage. I think we're going to have Tenchi, I think we're going to have Tenchi fight him. Wow. Or maybe we got to train Magnus, one of the two. That was pretty good. It's like never stood a chance. Oh my god. What level is Magnus actually? Guy was only level 32. Oh, well, I guess that makes sense. Magnus is level 29, so maybe we do need to train up Magnus. I guess we're gonna do some training now. So that hopefully he can survive the attack. Let's go to, let's go down here. Apparently we need to train. Not good enough for that level. I mean, Tenchi is, but Magnus is clearly not. So yeah, Leia would never have survived that. I think she would have survived that fight. I don't know how I'm gonna like label that on the YouTube video. Scene whatever, take one. That was wow. We should be able to wipe out the enemy units pretty quick. I mean, we'll still have Magnus try. I don't know. Maybe we need to send Tenchi after him. I bet you the two paladins and Tenchi attacking would basically murder him. I think we're gonna do that. I think we're gonna send Tenchi. putting everybody to sleep. Putting the whole party to sleep. There we go. Almost didn't even survive that. Oh, that was for Pedra. Okay. I didn't realize a Pedra was there. That worked. Okay. One wizard with the right combination, evidently, to ruin your day. Although he was a lich, so that's generally a lot more powerful. Lich is like a magic rune, so. That's why I think Tenshi is probably the better choice to go after him. Why can't every training ground be just like this? Have just a Centaurian with a bunch of little soldiers. Fighting force to be at the same level as the enemy going forward, I think. So we're probably going to want to make sure everybody's at level 33 after this. What I mean by everybody, I mean like Magnus, Sento, Tenshi, Wolflo, and Colin. I guess if we can get everybody else up to couple levels underneath that, that might be better too. Okay, so Magnus is good. Maybe he can survive one hit, but I don't think we're gonna test that theory. Tenji's already level 33, so now Magnus is just one behind him. Wolflo is way behind. Sandra's also kind of behind right now. Where's Tobin? Coven, I think, yeah, Coven's level 33, but his dragons are level 26. Good time as I need to do this, I guess. Keep going, we'll get everybody up to their appropriate level, and then we'll take another crack at it. We'll only get two scenes in tonight, I think. Plus, I gotta get up in the morning anyway. Thank you. only person we're not going to train is Colvin. Because those dragons are going to get wrecked. I'd have to go back to, like, the beginner area and train them until they're... up the same level as Colvin, pretty much. Was pretty far behind. I think he was like level 24. So he's got quite a bit to go. This one should be easy. Does a lot of damage like in his opening volley. Especially if the leader's in the back. So I mean, that's kind of like the specialty of the center. To ensure the leader dies. The attention can't get him or center can't. Imagine if we would have sent Leia in there. Her entire unit would have been wiped out in the first volley. Shoot, her unit would have been absolutely obliterated. Should make 30. Four more, and he'll be level 32, which is where we want him to be. Healer is asleep. Thank you. good with Wolflo anyway. I think Sento still needs to get a couple of levels. Even though he's doing fine, I want to get everybody on the fighting squad except for Coben up to 32. Coben's dragons will just have to catch up in the match. As well as I actually should probably do Hank Seth as well. Do some training with him. Burned through 20,000 goths so far. Nearly. Just getting our 5 units like a couple left. Well, Wolfo had to go up like 5 times. Sento and probably just a 1. He just needs 1 level. The archers, yeah. I turn the battle animations off for when we're doing training because it just makes it go a little faster. Alright, there's Sento's level. Okay, Magnus is good, Tenchi is good, Wolfo is good, Sento is good. Coben we're gonna leave kind of alone. We'll get Ankseth in here. He needs to be trained. He's kind of our last ditch defender, so probably need to get him trained up. He's level 20? Oh god, I thought we like kept him a lot higher than that. Apparently not. Everybody else is pretty low as well. Yikes. Let's go back one. One thing here. No wonder his cost was only 800. Maybe we'll only do a couple with him then. I don't know. We'll have to be, I know our base is not going to be threatened during this match, so Our five main fighters are good, so I mean... As long as the enemy's not gonna, like, spawn somebody to go after our base, I think we'll be fine. Sendo's only level 30. Oh, he needs two more levels. But Wolflow needs one more level. Well, I mean, Sento will probably get his level. I think we're ready for this next map. Or, well, for the same map we've been on. Okay, let's give this a try. Take two. I am gonna skip the dialogue because we've already seen it. I mean, it'll be up on the YouTube video, so... But it's called Lord of Remus Keep, since I did miss that the first go around. But we're going to skip all the dialogue. And we won't enter any of the strongholds, we'll just liberate them and move on. Whoops, nope, do not need to repeat that. Wonder what the level of the enemy units are. 32 seems a little bit high for that lich. I think it's almost safe to say we're not finding her father, honestly. I thought maybe we were going to have to fight her father. We know the score, we know what this map does, we know what people come after us. Send Magnus south with Leia. We're gonna send Tenchi this way. Along with Dio. We're gonna send Sento north. Face off against that vampire. We'll send Anzabel with him. Then we'll leave Wolflow back at the base for defense. You know what to do, Tenchi. Same as last time, except I think we're gonna have Tenchi go after the boss. don't think we're gonna risk it this time. She can handle a 120 HP hit, which apparently Magnus cannot take. I also think that Tenchi, the three paladins, will be able to wipe out the Lich before he's even able to use it. I don't think we have to worry about that at all. I mean, now Magnus has over 200 HP. I still don't think he's going to be able to take that much out. The only thing we can really do is, like, make a save. Send Tenchi in. And if Tenchi dies, what's the worst that happens? Tenchi dies and he becomes a zombie and sent to his unit. But that's literally what would happen if Tenchi died. Because I would have absolutely no time to resurrect him because the mission would be over.
Wonderful! Amazing! Superlative! Excelsior!
Exactly. How was that, Tenchi? Too loud, too soft, right where it needs to be. It looked like it was really loud. We all know you cheer my demise. Good volume. Okay. I'm just convinced, Tenchi, that I don't think there's anything in this game that can kill you. I think this is the best shot this game has to kill you by having me send you against that bitch. I think that's the best chance this game has. This game's only hope to get take you out. Here comes the legions. Wait, hold on. Oh, I thought this name was Pink, not Fink. Okay. I thought the name said, I thought there was a P there. I was gonna be like, really? Sending Sento against that vampire was such a good idea. I'm not sure how much dark magic is going to do to that casket. I could wipe out all the undead units in, you know, one go, but this might be a kind of drawn out battle here. Good crit. Does 9 damage. Resisted. That's probably not the best idea. I mean, well, we'll have to wait till he's awake. We'll have to wait until he's awake. That way we can wipe him out. We're gonna try to take out every unit as fast as we can. That way we can move on. I could turn off the battle animation, but I don't like doing that during any kind of campaign mission. Animations are cool. Hunter damage took all three soldiers out in one hit. That lich doesn't stand a chance. Tenshi will show that lich who's boss. Goblet of Destiny. Sento, you stay put. I guess that was a good, it was a good thing that we did training, because then we wouldn't be able to do this. Now, that wouldn't be possible. Now Tenchi's even stronger to go after that lich. Straight north, because I know there's gonna be another legion coming from the north. As strong as Tenchi's units, but it's a shame we can't use that in the middle of a battle. Holy crap. That's kind of a weak attack. I did a lot of damage. This? Oh my god, that was Tenchi's. Oh crap. We were supposed to have Tenchi capture that. Or liberate that. Whoops. That was my fault. I knew there was two towns Dio had to take, but we can take that hit. It's fine. We'll negate it. Good crit. Thank you. thought we were going to have to fight that again. Armor of Death. Did not mean to do that. Magnus leveled up, though. That one was liberated. And Dio can liberate these next two towns. He guarded. That was a good guard. Yeah, that was a good guard. Slight hiccup there. We're leaving that one little soldier all by his lonesome. Oh, look, ghosts. Good grip. Resist. You have to, like, question that. Central can't be put to sleep. Hey, Magnus, you probably should, I think, actually, wait, she's on her own. Don't worry. Magnus can be popped off guard. The only units that's there is the Centaurian. I think maybe a ghost or something. And he turned to face her. Or him. I can't tell which Centaurian that is. Now we'll never know. Tenchi over to where the lich is. And get ready for Tenchi's shining moment. Actually gets to go after a boss. I wonder if he could, like, just send Magnus around him, maybe. Well, actually, no, that necessarily wouldn't work because they'd still get one cast off. It wouldn't be their most powerful spell, though. I think we're just going to have Tenchi do it. I'm going to have Tenchi go around, like, maximum protection. I wish we would have focused on the north, though. Since I forgot Ansville has to travel all the way back down south now. So one capture, five liberations, basically negates that capture. We get one liberation this map. Just from the oops. Probably gonna have to camp at least once. I don't trust this road. Do not trust it. Thank you. We were camping inside the town. That's okay with you guys. See, Tenji, I'm not trying to get your unit to be down, like, a downfall. I'm trying to protect you while you do this. Until you run into the boss. Right, maybe we'll do this. We'll hit him from the side, because then everybody's going to be screwed up. The whole unit will be messed up. That'll ensure victory. Just keep going. All right. Okay, Tenshi, good luck. Try not to die. Can't do anything more than this for you. Everyone's gonna be screwed up, so he should not be able to cast this thing with his friendos, so. Although you do have to go through one of the archmages to get to him. He chose the wrong path. $123. Holy crap. Oh my god, the priest might die. Good crit. Well, I can't use my... Okay, he's dead. Like, I can't use my Bedra! Wow, he did a lot of damage. Holy crap. Woo! Apparently we get to take him alive, so might not have been the same with Magnus if he died. But I guess that was a good decision to take him from the side, flank him as it were. But wow. This is what you get for murdering my father. That's wrong. He ended his own life. He didn't want to succumb to the infernal aura, to be engulfed by his desires. An honorable man indeed, he resisted me even after his death. Even I, the ruler of the dead, was not able to summon his spirit. So can I get his Ring of the Dead real quick? Can you just take that off his body so I can get a second lich? No? You sure? We positive about that? Okay. Alright, well, let's save it before something happens. Then we have to go back into that like a third time. Okay. Pretty sure we picked up a something cool. else there was another... Oh. That's what it was. I know there's a whip. Might as well just give him a better weapon. Oh, there was a an armor. Armor of Death. I feel like that's Tenchi's armor. Okay. Scene 33. Denizens of the Netherworld. I thought that was the previous scene. This is the current situation. Keep in mind, another filler episode. Perfect. Murder everything, got it. Let's get started. Castle Renovo. Yeah, Renovo. Redvu. Is the north, in the north will be our embarkation for this campaign. We'll march to Fort Vizier, 2 days southwest of Castle Red. Wow, 2 days? Wow. We must liberate the fort. It's a big map. If our intelligence is correct, this region is controlled by the demons. I'm not sure what they're up to, but they can't be ignored. They're strongest during the night hours. Avoid fighting them at night. Yeah, right. We don't care about them at night. It seems that the demons are defending the city. Be careful marching on the city. Okay. Winning condition, taking over the enemy fort. Losing condition, losing our fort. Or the death of Magnus, which we've already seen happen once tonight. Actually lower level this round. Okay, so while these guys are marching at it, let's get Tenchi out. Let's put Tenchi on the road. Okay, so while Tenchi deals with them, we have three routes to take. One has a neutral town in it. We have 32, that would be for Ansibel. 31 for Ansibel. So we got two, so Ansibel's gotta go that way. We got a 46 for Dio. 54 for Dio. 36 for Ansibel. Uh, 77 for Leia. 11 for Cento. Okay, so Cento's got to kind of go this way with Leia. We'll deploy that way. We'll have Cento go around the long way. I'll have Tenchi go down the middle. And we'll send Magnus to the left. Seems like the enemies are a little bit weaker in this map. shouldn't have any problems. Oh my lord! This is a slippery boy. Wow. Colonel is a slippery fellow indeed. I thought the demons were defending the town, not attacking me. Can't believe the mission breaking anymore. Softballs. Go sleep. Tenchi wipes out an entire unit, gets 4 XP. Yeah, we'll be fine in this map. Vestment of Flame. Okay, so we're gonna deploy Magnus this way. We're gonna send Anzabel with him. $114 for a crit. Alright, we'll send Tenchi south. Sento this one, along with Dio. I'm sorry, what is that? A half human, half pig, half... What is that? A demon that does a lot of damage, evidently. Six. Holy crap. don't know what it is. We're not going to be able to see what it was, but wow. That thing did a lot of damage. I should have that mini map up with a map this size so I actually see what's going on. South of here is Wenna, the capital of Platinus. The arrival of the demons, a kingdom at war. We were waiting for a person like you to save us, specifically for Dio. Well, let Sento head down that way, and then we'll send Dio here in a minute. These three towns, 1, 2, and then 3. Then we'll have a clear shot down here. We'll go ahead and send Tenchi that way. Too quiet. The Calignus Order is finished, but I don't think this is the end. There are 16 groups in Lotus, 5 in Gellius, the capital alone. Even the Pope has his own group of knights. That's interesting. celebration. Have you seen the snowfield north of the mountains? That's the North Terrace. It's still considered part of Platinus. Snow falls all year long. There's a castle there, but not many people. People were just there. Map this size? I feel like if we would have captured this town, it would have spawned a bunch of people. But I'm just not seeing anything. Let's take a look at the boss. Yeah, there is a boss. It is a snake lady. A gorgon. Okay. Let me guess, she can petrify and murder Magnus in one round. Great. Celebration. Whoop, hello. He's in trouble. There they are. Run away! Magnus, turn around! Tenshi, turn around! I don't think Leia can take these guys. They're level 28. Yeah, she's level 19. I don't think that's gonna happen. Coven, get down here. The one town. Town's gonna get captured. Damn, demons are here. What the hell's going on? Why is this happening so suddenly? Is this the ogre battle? Are they trying to take away our land? We actually don't know what they're up to. Or no, they're trying to bring Danica or whatever. Trying to summon her, so we're gonna lose that town, unfortunately. shouldn't lose this town, and Sento should be able to hold his ground. Maybe. Yeah, I feel better now. Figures the last like couple towns all of a sudden, oh, now we're gonna spawn enemies. Probably should have Leia run away too. All sorts of different zoom angles. Look at that. Where's my point? Where's my point of redemption for Naomi Scritches? It does exist, technically. But you got, well, one might say you need to be lucky. Run away, Leia, run away. Oh God, she's gonna have to camp. Coven, you need to get there. Coven. Coven must save the day. I mean, technically he can just go this way. While Leia runs for her life. Nope, you're gonna not do that. You're gonna run. Run away. Oh God. Alright, Coven caught up with one of them. Good luck, Tenchi. Ooh, a solid 10. I can't see it. I don't have a green screen. I can't see it. 1 second. It is a 3. Okay. Yeah, forget about this. Look at the puppy. Forget about the puppy, the Scritches, Tenchi. Just look at that. Just look at that. Look at that right there. You don't have to worry about anything else, because just look at that right there. Aww. Leia's dead. Isn't that the best position? My face is kind of like in the way. Oh God, Leia is dead. I killed Leia. Oh no. I killed her. Oh my God, 88. Oh God. Oh wait, I can run. Yeah, can't beat that. I don't actually have a time limit on. I just want to like point that out that we have a puppy thing there now. So that's what that is. It was only a 3, Tenchi. Relax. Leia, you need to continue to run. Well, I mean, I suppose Magnus, you can probably just have that one. Oh god, and he has stamina things too. He's just after Leia. Here, we'll do this. Well, it's more like a show-off-y thing. Wait, I don't think he's after Leia. I think he's... You can get him away from there, too. I need to send Wolf Lord. I don't want to have Wolf Lord be mad. I think he's going after that town. Alright, well, Leia, since you're done... go there. Coven did catch up to him, but can he kill him being so tired? I don't know. He's only doing 27 damage. Coven should still win this fight, but maybe. Yeah, I added a couple of different things for the Paula summon thing. Oh god. He will die. He's dead. He has died. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, he's dead. Anzabel is dead. He's like level 8. There's nothing I can do for him. I mean, I can break camp, give him a fighting chance. That's it. That's all I got. Wait, what's he doing? Oh, I thought he was gonna, for some reason, get away, but I guess not. Well, Anvil's done. They're gonna wipe this entire unit out. Not even her healing is gonna save him. 7. Oh my god. Wait, I can run now. I just gotta keep running. It's the only downside of like not having everybody trained up where they should be. Alright, Anzabel, run. I can't even get Dio up there fast enough. Oh good. I'm gonna have to have Wolfhole come down. I'm gonna have to leave our base vulnerable. And see if Anzabel can maybe kinda get knocked into Wolfhole. Or turn right into the guy. Okay, there we go. Oh, he's still gonna get knocked back the wrong way. Send him into a rage or something, just like having his daughter get killed off like that. Oh god, he went the wrong way! What are you doing? I'm gonna lose the whole unit. Oh, Tenchi just captured that village. I did not mean for him to do that. God. Now he's gonna sleep. Yeah, well, Coven's not gonna get there in time, but... Everything's going wrong now. You know what? Ooh. He did just use his last thing, but the problem is he's too tired. Make a tactical decision. In order to save Anzabel's unit, I'm gonna try to end this. He's getting knocked into the river. pause the game. Just in case I had to, like, move Ansbel to the back. He's gonna get knocked into the river. Yep. There is nothing I can do for him. Well, that's a shame. We can no longer capture towns that he needs to be a part of. The whole unit's getting wiped out here. We have actually lost a unit on this point. That was greedy on our part. That was a lot of greed. We should have kept our escort units with them, and I didn't. I just kind of advanced them all. I'm still gonna try to end it. We may still get his unit back if he doesn't turn into a zombie. So, we'll see. I won't let you corrupt Platinus any further. Go back to whence you came, unless Magnus dies here. Do not interfere, humans. Do not interfere with your king's ambition. The return of our queen. She has a bow. You need to kill her in one round, Magnus. Can't miss, can't do anything, because I'm pretty sure she's trying to petrify everyone. Oh god, no. Oh no! Oh no, she's gonna get to do it again. Oh good. Oof. Okay. Woo. Had me worried there. Jeez. Alright, so as long as Ansible doesn't turn into a zombie, I think we can resurrect his unit. Still got Ansbel. Lost his daughter, though. Why? Why does your kind work alongside humans? Do you not hate them? For the return of our queen, we can endure this. Above all, Lady Danica can only be awakened by a human of royal blood. The royal blood? Lady Danica and the royalty of Platinus, they share the same blood. They are related. How did it go? Did you find out anything? I'm sorry, sir. The information I gathered is nothing more than rumors. That's fine. Tell me. Yes, sir. First of all, it appears that King Procus is not the one controlling the central region. A person known as the Child of the Covenant, or the Chosen, is the one holding the real power. Next, about the denizens of the Netherworld. They hope to resurrect their queen, whom we believe is the goddess Danica. Danica is the queen of the Netherworld. How could that be? According to legend, she was taken there, but why is she called as such? There are many versions of the legend of Bertha and Danica. One of them reports that Danica ate the fruit of the Netherworld, and by doing so, both her body and soul were filled with darkness. The fruit of the Netherworld. As of now, we don't know how Danica's resurrection is linked to the demons. The demons' cooperation with Latinum. Their reason is uncertain as to why the Chosen wants the resurrection of the goddess Danica. Reason? He's carrying out a so-called divine plan, which includes the suppression of the revolution and destruction of Lotus, and the creation of a new world where he will reign over both humans and demons. Due to lack of details, we don't know how this plan is related to the resurrection of Danica. Rule over both humans and demons. Isn't he a human? I'm sorry, sir. It is yet to be confirmed. Well, at least we know that something big is going on in Wenna. From what we heard, it doesn't look like we have much time left. And it's hard for me to tell you, but what's wrong? Go on. We've located Prince Yamo. What? Is he safe? Yes. He was seen at Castle Wenny, Wenna, Winnie,